Welcome to this BR146.2 electric locomotive in DB Traffic Red livery. During this brief introduction, we will go through the startup, stopping, and passenger door operations. Climb aboard to get started. The battery will power up the control desk and allow you to interact with it. This locomotive draws power from the overhead electrical supply via a contact arm mounted on the roof. For this to work, a lot of your time will be spent in the driver's seat. To get the locomotive up and running, set the master switch. Headlights are important in letting others around know that a locomotive is operational. We now need to wait a moment and let the brake system charge. It'll take a minute or two. Now activate the pantograph so that it raises up and makes contact with the overhead catenary. The locomotive is now ready to be energized. Use the master switch to determine the direction of travel. Give a quick glance of the platform to ensure all is safe, then unlock the doors. Boarding is now complete, so set the doors to locked. When stopped for longer periods of time, or when leaving the cab, a parking brake is engaged. We'll need to ensure that this is released in order to get moving. Due to the size and weight of this train, small amounts of traction should be used to overcome initial friction and prevent overpowering the electrical systems. Now we're rolling, we can apply more power, and focus can be diverted towards achieving a desired speed. Coasting is a method used to easily move without engaging power. On a flat gradient, this is great for maintaining a speed limit. There's a short distance between here and your next stop, so be sure to manage the train and prevent overspeeding. Thank you. We are on the final approach to Gemunden, and will soon need to start applying a small amount of brake force to achieve a comfortable stop. Like before, unlock the doors to allow passenger boarding to commence. Good work. That concludes all the basics of this locomotive. Thank you.